Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video, we'll see the differences between entry and exit wound. Entry wound is also known as entrance wound. It is a wound made by a bullet as it enters the body. Exit wound is the opposite of entry wound, that is, it is a wound made by a bullet as it leaves the body. This picture shows entry wound and this is an exit wound. Now let us see about the differences between entry wound and exit wound. The size of an entry wound will be smaller than diameter of a bullet, whereas the size of exit wound will be bigger than bullet. The edges of entry wound will be inverted, whereas in case of exit wound, it will be everted, puckered or torn. Contusion, abrasion and grease color will be present in entry wound, whereas they will be absent in exit wound. Burning may be seen around the entry wound, whereas it will be absent in case of exit wound. The bleeding will be less in entry wound, whereas the bleeding will be more in exit wound. There will be no protrusion of fat in entry wound, whereas fat may protrude in case of exit wound. The tissues within an entry wound may be cherry red due to carbon monoxide of explosive gases, whereas this cherry red color will be absent in case of exit wound. The fibers of clothing may be turned in and may be carried into the wound in case of entry wound, whereas the fibers are turned out in exit wound. Lead ring, which is also known as metal ring, may be seen around the wound by radiological examination of entry wound, whereas this lead ring or metal ring will be absent in exit wound. Now let us see about the spectrography findings in entry wound. More metal is found around the entry wound if bullet has only passed through soft tissues, whereas in case of exit wound, it may contain more metal if a bone is struck near to it. Remember, in case of entry wound, if soft tissues are involved, there will be more metal. Whereas in case of exit wound, if bone is involved, there will be more metal. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.